1970, and here I am, little David Russell, sitting in the basement rec room of our house on Peary Place in the north end of Peterborough. After being born in Orillia, it's nice to be back in Peterborough where I could walk down to Sandy's Corner Store with my Grampy and spend my days riding my bike all around town, totally unsupervised.
Hey David, what you doing, dear brother?
Don't bother me, Nancy, I'm thinking. Now go away.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm gonna sit here and watch you think.
You don't go away. I'm going to pull out my BB gun and shoot you with it.
I'm telling Mom and Dad.
Not if I pull out your tongue.
Ow, my tongue is bleeding. I'm going to throw in that puddle.
Oh, crap. Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. I wonder what life will be like when I'm 50. What will my sisters be up to?
You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want.
I wonder what kind of job I'll have. Will I be a successful businessman? Will I be a rocket scientist? Or a brain surgeon? Or a sports enthusiast?
Fair share of abuse. Singing words gonna vent our frustration. If we don't, we're gonna blow.
Maybe I'll be a great fisherman.
You get what you need. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Maybe I'll be a great outdoors enthusiast. Or maybe I'll just be a beach bum. Maybe I'll have a great garden. Maybe I'll be a vet and walk with the animals and talk with the animals.
But if you try some time, it just might find. You get what you need. Oh, yeah. Woo!
I wonder if I'll own a great house. It'll probably need a lot of work, though. Maybe I'll be a great tradesperson, a jack of all trades. Then I could fix up my own house. Maybe I'll own a great car. I could be a great mechanic so I could fix up my own car.
In a glare was a bleeding maid. She was practicing.
Maybe I'll travel the world and see the sights.
Bloodstained hands. You can't always get what you want. You can't.
Maybe I'll become a pensive poet. Or a witty writer. Or a couch potato. I could become a gourmet cook. I could throw lavish dinners and great parties for all my friends and family. Maybe I'll be the life of the party. And a great dancer. I'm sure my sense of humor will be appreciated by all. But when I grow up, will I have a beautiful wife? And we'll have beautiful children. Will I be a good family man and a good dad?
And if the darkness is to keep us apart, and if the daylight feels like it's a long way.
Will I be a good husband? Will I be a good son and a good brother?
You're packing a suitcase for a place none of us has been. A place that has to be believed.
I'm sure I'll be a great lover.
A singing bird in an open cage.
But will I set a good example for my children? I'm certain I'll be stylish.
Well, one thing's for certain. I'm going to be a handsome devil. And I bet I'll be holding up pretty well when I'm 50.